Nancy and I are hooked on heroin.
Regularly.